Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm back again. Here's my second vlog. So today I'm gonna give you all a short tutorial, and it's let's just put it, it's pretty simple tutorial. Basic chords, no capo, no nothing, and it's on Whistle Live. All right, I'm just looking at my book here, so it has all the chords and tabs and whatsoever. So I'm just gonna jump in. So it will start with an A minor. So actually the starting part will be the 5th string, 4th string, 2nd and 3rd. So it will just be like this. Okay, so it will go the same pattern, not the same actually. So A minor, you put 5, 4, 2, 3. Okay. Then the next chord will be an F. So this F right here, you're gonna jump it 4-3-2-3. Okay? So you just, yeah? Okay, good. Now 4-3-2-3, and then a C. When it's a C, it goes back to the same pattern, 5-4-3-2. The numbers are the strings actually, if you don't really know. So okay, so and then it'll be a G. The G is a little hard, well for me actually, but bet some of y'all are better than me on that. So it'll be a G, and the pattern is 6th string, 4th string, 2nd and 3rd. So okay, that's the starting part. So when you jump straight into the song, but the music starts to get a little bit rock, you know what I'm saying? So you just go on the same chords, no changes, no changes. It's just that you jump, you have to just keep jumping. So it's just, let me just play it once, okay? Just for you out there. So excuse me. 1, 2, 3. So the same chords, and this is based on song as for me. So 1, 2, 3. So you just go on as many you like. So when it starts to the chorus, or let's just put this chorus, you'll just go back the same plucking patterns, like I said just now, 5-4-3-2, all that. So if y'all just want to remember, y'all can write it down or whatsoever. Like me, I write it down in the book right here. So well, that's about it about the whole song. It's practically like that. And this is a second vlog, and I just want to just say something out there to all of you, and I hope you guys support me on this. I've been inspired by so many other YouTubers like David So Comedy, Smosh, PewDiePie, and Ryan Higa. They're just amazing for me. But I just want to follow in their footsteps, pretty close, but not exactly imitate them. So hope you guys support me like your guys can support them, and I hope you like my videos. So I hope this song, my tutorial here, helped any one of you beginners out there, or those who want to know how to play it the simple way. If you want to learn out different types of songs, you can go and look up ultimateguitar.com. So I don't really have the links below, but I'll try if I can. So peace out, everybody. Peace out.